Listen to the right music. Listen to the girls, hippie drama, and dig down deep inside yourself and like a mofo. And I did. I did, Cheryl. I until my mama threw me out the damn house. And here I am. That was my time in Tibet. At least I think it was Tibet.
Are you sure it was Tibet?
Oh, I don't know. Some darn place with hills and sheep and everyone singing in choirs and all inbred and they played a lot of rugby. Things like that. Tibetan stuff, you know. It was real cool. Played some Tibetan rugby, ate some cheese on toast. Real Tibetan style, too, with legs all crossed. For real. Anyway, let's wind down the show with the final yoga pose of an intense session, Savasana.
It's actually Shavasana.
Shavasana. Don't correct me. I'm a yoga woman. Shavasana. Shavasana. Shavasana.
Shavasana.
Shavasana. Shavasana. Shavasana.